Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. The topic of our discussion today is the novel The Old Man and the Sea and by Ernest Hemingway. First of all, little bit introduction about the writer Ernest Hemingway. He is an American novelist and he has participated in the World War I and World War II. He has participated in World War I as an ambulance driver. He was about 19 years old at that time, and he also participated in the World War II as an ambulance driver also again. So we find him that he has got much experience from the whole world, and he is the symbol of courage in himself, because he has fought both of the world wars. And when we talk about the novel The Old Man and the Sea, this is his masterpiece. He has written so many other novels also. Sun Also Rises is his novel. At the same time, when we talk about The Old Man and the Sea, this novel is his masterpiece. He is famous for this novel. He is famous for this novel, and he has written this novel in 1951. And this novel was published in 1952. After 1 year, it was published. And it got the Pulitzer Prize for fiction in 1953. You should note the sequence: 51, 52, 53, and 54. He has got the Nobel Prize in Literature. Nobel Prize in Literature. In 1954, he has got Nobel Prize for this novel in Literature. Nobel Prize in Literature. He has got this novel was selected for that kind of prize. So today we will talk about the themes of the novel, in this novel, mostly the struggle of man. The struggle of man, the power of man, and the courage of man, and the very famous quotation from this novel, that man is not made for defeat. Man can be destroyed but not defeated. So when we talk about this quotation, we come across that the man, the old man, Santiago is the symbol of courage. He is like Christ. He is like Adam. He is the symbol of courage. And man is not made for defeat. That man is not born for defeat. He can be destroyed but not defeated. You know, Santiago was called Salao because Salao is the most worst form of unlucky. He was called unlucky and as a slav. At the same time, he is unable to catch any fish for 84 days, but still he has got number one, optimism in him. This quotation shows optimism of Santiago is optimist. He does not lose his courage. He is not pessimist. For 84 days he is unable to catch any fish, but still he is hopeful. He is optimist, not pessimist. We can get the secret of success in life if we are optimist. Number two, we can get the struggle of the Santiago. The The second important point from this quotation we get, that is the struggle of Santiago. Santiago struggles until whatever the maximum resources are available to him, he uses those resources. He uses the tiller. He uses the all kind of tools he had. He uses the knife to fight with the sharks. He killed them. He killed most of the sharks, but they eat away his flesh of the marlin. But still, he is struggling. Actually, this life can't be led. Even when we say that we are struggling and we will get the fruit of the struggle, it doesn't. It may or may not be possible. May be possible to get the fruit, but struggle is more important. This is the lesson of the whole novel. If you are struggling, if you are working, that is all. You get the fruit of your struggle or not. That is from heaven. That is from God. That is from Allah Almighty. He will give you the fruit of your courage, your struggle. The third point we get from this quotation is the courage of the old man. Courage of Santiago. How he is courageous even in the in failure to find any kind of fish, still he has the courage. He has the courage to face the hardships of life. We should have the courage to face the troubles, to face the different kind of shocks in our life. So many shocks are coming in our lives, but we must face them with courage. And the fourth point we get from the this quotation is, power of man. Fourth point that we get after reading this quotation, this famous quotation, man is not made for defeat, man can be destroyed but not defeated, is this quotation shows the power of man in general. What kind of power Santiago has. Each and every person, human being, should have such kind of power to face the realities of life, to face the bitter experiences of life. He should have such kind of power. So when we talk about this novel gives us so many lessons, so many themes are there. Struggle of man is there, optimism of man is there, courage of man is there, power of man is there. These themes should keep in mind. This theme we get after reading this novel. Allah bless you.